At first glance, bitmap images look rather like grayscale artwork. However, scrutinising them further, they only have one channel of data. And if you've heard of the term binary data, this is quite literally the visual representation of that. Where we have one for the data, that's represented in a pixel as black. Where there is no data, a zero, it's shown as white. Although these days limited in their use, bitmaps can be used for line art or to create halftone print effects as well.